Actually, most of the conversations.
Or the gossip.
The gossip. It centers on the climate change issues. Because these days it's not stable, you find the farmers, they are not sure when should they start planting, when should they. So they are not sure of the planting time. So that conversation, you find them extending it to for quite longer time. Then another conversation is about where do they get money to boost their agriculture. So because they find that most of the learning institutions, they are not agriculture friendly institutions, learning institutions. So abogera ku ya senti na wajja wa senti zituwa nafa abalimi ne tugenda mu maaso.
Okay. Enyawo.
Ale kutuba musiro ko okundo lina bana bawe. Nibagamba baitu mama kutulage sale rusizo nejo ratubura ki. Nibagamba wewe kutulalima tukai hamu tuijagura kati hivi munju ya itu. Nabo nibasemirwa nibakora na mani. Nibamanya kutuku mara kugesa kati hivi kakutaha munju.
Eyatwenzayo mukyala agamba nti wabeera mulimiro naddala singa oba olina yo abaana batera nnyo okwagala okumanya nti sizoni eno maama we tunalima ennyo ogenda tubuulira ki n'abagamba bwe mulima ennyo nebivaamu obulungi obulala tuyinza okugula ka tivi tuyinza okugula kikale n'agamba abaana bo baba nnyo mu kunyumya wamu n'abazadde baabwe kye bagenda okukola mu sizoni eyo era kyoba obasuubiza bakola n'amaanyi okufuba okulaba nga bakifuna.
For farmers, it depends on what type of category of farmer. Mm-hmm. There are those farmers who are just subsistent farmers, small scale farmers.
Yeah.
In fact, where they are collected farming in one place, because for us here, we have little land. The other people rent land from places. They say, I've gone to rent with somebody, this one is witchy, this is, might even make my things fail. What? It depends on what type of farmer. There are those land farmers who know what to do, and there are those who behave in the old stage, and those are the people who even whom want to teach very much, because they will say it was due poor planting and the weeding failed his poor things. He said my neighbor just jumped my thing and so it would get a loss, and which is not true. It might have depended on what systems he used. Was the harvest the weeding early, or was it weird at time? Because weeding needs at least 3 times, especially maize, because you have to weed for the first germination when it has the maize has 3 leaves, 4 leaves. Then you wait about 3 weeks, then you do the second weeding. Then when it's the state of flowering, you weed where they push those fibrous roots to make the seeds grow healthy and they have weight. But others just weed once, they say, my neighbor has done this. Those toxic differ from what type of farmers.
Okay.
Sangwa omulimi rundi abaire mugaragara ati rundi season ya hoya atalime ati na rabagenzo yamba tuzile mafunire muno aroge na kusanga ati season ino banakire kulima akamya no mugenzo wa akamba abantu batunse season ya hoya bakafuna mu balimire bicholi bakafuna mu ana nyo season ende kana nyo dime bicholi izo nzo mbo zikira kusanga
abiyo. Okay. So kodi ndo mugaragara yaliwa
munafu
no munafu. Okay. Kale. Ah. Yeye munafu nyenye naga mantino mulimu abalimi abarafu okugamba bache bakola back bera omukunyumya kubanawe amakongula ge makoze ki
ge
bajemu
For the last 6 months, I've been investigating this man. It's true, the guy has been stealing my things. So that's the suspect.
You have stolen all this?
Yes, you imagine.
Why they bring him in?
So, this is the man, he's called Dixon Zila.
Mr. Dixon?
Yes, my lord.
Do you know you're in very big trouble? Stealing 40 cows from your boss, 80 bags of maize, you're in trouble. Anyway, before I sentence you, do you have anything else to say?
Yes, my lord.
Okay.
Let me give you the genesis. This man approached me and he said that, you know, I wanted to be my farm manager. He had 80 cows and 40 of those cows were inspecting Zari Mbuto. Okay, in short, he told me that he's inspecting 40 calves. From 40 pregnant cows. I did my best, I couldn't see it. God was on my...
God answered me.
So the cows gave two twin twins. So instead of 40 calves, we got 80. What I did, I put his 40 aside, and then the bonuses were mine, because the expectation was 40
cows.
And then when you go to the maize, he was expecting 80 bags. Na yeka sori wea tuko kukula ya leta butuwa funa bulidi ono. Na sabanyo I prayed, I gave tithe to God. Deni kasori natani huku zari minwe. Three, two. So instead of 80 bags, I got 170 bags. So I put aside his 80 bags, which his expectations. Zari asubira nenzi teka wali. Those were my bonuses. And he's here saying that I saw him.
Huh?
That was my bonus.
But it was I see that.
I invested.
Yes.
I built houses. Now I have three wives. I take my children to
that
thousands
was
schools.
A very wise decision.
Look at myself.
I see.
Yes.
Because Mr. Dixon out there, if another man got that money, they would just waste it on useless things like
betting,
And thank God you used it wisely.
Putting a man on arsenal which doesn't work for me.
Stop, Mr. Philippe. And you are in very serious trouble. You're greedy, Mr. Philip, which is bad and not acceptable, not even before God. So I don't know. You're in very serious trouble. You should also apologize to him and thank him for not charging you. Because, Mr. Philip, where you would be right now, you would be having buzz around you. And thank him for that. Therefore, that is the end of the case. Can you people leave my office?
Thank you, my lord.
Of course.
May God bless you.
Thank you for supporting the law.
Yeah, thank you.
To be known yet one day, we need a family in Mkazuko Nangabara.
Kubo pyo mutwe
Chogeleko
Wano kumini bad
Chogeleko
Chikuziwa chikunyiga
Sema
Wano kumini bad
Ah yeah
Chona choya galo
Tesa
Wano kumini
bad
Kumini bad Kumini bad
Aya
Kumini bad
Yeah
Here it come
Bagamba wosigira subira yokungura Nabarimi bweba choweba sigaba kungura Nze sirimu limina yeje bujanja kubera Vyemba bulira sibyange vya balala balima Nina mkwano gwange ye murunzi wanko korumu ya runde nkoko rukumi ne mufamu biri Zoka zoka endala nezira manezi mubikira makungula gogari gakabi Olwadako ya gulobu koke nkumi biri Ezisinga nezifera mwawo na antono nyo Chokanga tade mwavu sente wobu werako Hebyo vyo nabiyava mwuru wado wagwa mkoko Jaja yagena nari mwavu mwanyi we Hemwanyi zaro kaya dechiru wado kuziria We yarima kasori yena yena ya kala nante ya fuire dagala yari fuira bubili
Chikubo pyo
Katma, this is the program.
Katma, kumaliza twagala okwebaza nnyo abateesa abafaba olunaku olwaleero era nga bano batuuze b'e Masindi tubadde twogera ku kyensigo era nga tunuulira omugaso ogulimu gwe omulimi okufuba okulaba ng'ofuna ensigo ey'omutindo tetujja kibuusa maaso nti by'ogenda okugyamu bijja kuba nga naye bikusanyusa kuba ensigo ennungi batugamba ekisookera ddala emera bulungi esobola okuba nga tekwatibwa bulwadde n'omusana bwe gubaguza oba embeera bw'eba ekyuse ye esobola okubeerawo netwaza twazaako bwe kigeraganya n'eri ensigo enfu ate n'ebyoggyamu ensigo eba ezitowa bulungi n'omuntu akuwa ssente mutuufu ng'ensigo agiraba enyirira ezitowa kwegamba ky'otaddemu tekamu ensigo ennungi ojja kubanga naawe ojjamu amakungula amalungi ensigo ennungi ogijjawa bagambe genda amaduuka ageesigika ate fuba okulaba ng'ofuna risiiti eyo ejja kukuyambako singa ensigo baba bakuziza ndala ojja kusobola okuddayo okugamba nti bana ensigo mwakuza nfu teyavaamu bulungi naye nga bakubidde abalimi okwekolamu ebibiina ebibiina bino bijja bayamba nnyo okusobola okuba nga mukwatira wamu kubaagera ng'omuganda bwagamba nti agali awamu n'olwekyo fuba okulaba waba waliwo ekibiina ky'abalimi bibaayo ne babayita olina gamba ebibiina byatutama ebibiina byatutama wekibaawo ekiri ku kitundu kyo kyegatteko kubaamu ebirungi bingi ng'abateesa
abafeanambi kyetutajja kusuula muguluka abannaffe banaddala bannayuganda abamu tebaawula puroguramu zizimba bantu na politics bakalya babannaffe bapolitician abamu bwe bajja abantu okukola olukuŋŋaana bagenda bagabira abantu ssente kati abantu webamanyiira embeera eyo ebawulira nti no bannaffe weba ekibiina kye webakiitaani ze abanaatuwa ssente mwawula ebintu ebyo bannaye tojja kuganyulwamu bwonooba ngaokulembeza bo bazze kusomesa ku bwereere ate oyagale bakuwene ssente so enkola eyembi mwawule politics ku bintu ebyebazimba oba ku byobulimi
katukusibulire wano atakumira mpeera kutukumire nsigadde ndi omuzira nyo okunantambe juliet wamunemuna
dikisoni zizinga
tula bulungi
mwerala